Good evening, Galactic War. So I now have a G11 and a half Night Sister Acolyte. She's gonna take a while. What she needs? She needs a Mark 9, which needs 50 Mark 6s and another 42 Mark 8 binoculars. And it's horrible farm, which I will do. At least that one's. Excuse me, sorry. As soon as I started recording, I started hiccuping. Sorry about that. But it's a double Zetad. Mother Tau's in. I haven't done any Amigas and stuff on. Asajj yet. Whoa. So we're up and running. That was odd. So he laughed as he killed his own teammate. Welcome to the dark side. That was fun. am liking her sound effects. So we're coming up to the first proper test. Right, so that's five nodes done with. Here we go, straight into a Chase Zaris. Is that really what I'm seeing here? Wow. Wow. I'm saying wow a lot with this squad at the moment. It's fun. tenacious squad. Wow, that I need to go back and look at that. They was Acolyte Special. Okay, so we got a CLS GK. Oh, looks like as many A-tunes as possible in one squad. Oh, crap. Okay, so they're not going to make it to the end, unfortunately. Ooh. Yeah, I don't think so. Clear the squad, select squad. We're going Sithy with here, aren't we? Gonna drop you out and bring in my Sith Trooper. Have we got enough there? We'll find out. I'm annoyed that I didn't get to bring through my night sisters. Silly, I know. But they did most of it. Like for like here, I believe. Skin of my teeth cut through that. Zhum time. We got the zhuzhuzhum. Poggle, Turkish Shaman, and Tebow. That's it. Galactic War done for another day. Thank you for watching.